problem, thanks to my cheaply made wooden grill guard. Flame is doing just fine. Just stick it right in there where I'm shielded by the van and this thing. And you too can cook in a hurricane.